Greetings, viewers. We're doing our around the world. We're going to start with pull-ups on rings, probably five reps, five sets. We're going to go to bar dips, go to push-ups, then bar dips. Anyway, here we go, fit over 60, still on the grind, baby. And again, I'm not doing these with false grip, I'm doing whatever feels natural, which is this. Push-ups next. I like to do a version of push-ups that Golden Arms does. Check him out. Biggest arms, best looking arms on YouTube, I think. Huge and cut. Anyway, he holds at the bottom for about a second on push-ups.
Don't count that one, let's go again. Don't count that one.
As some of you may, long-time viewers, know I've had issues with because of impinged shoulders, going down very far on bar dips. I've been using the band, a little bit heavier band than this, for the past two sessions, and it's helped me go down further. So I'm using a lighter band this time, and we'll see what happens. The thing about it though, it seems longer. I like to do about a 8-10 second hold on top. All right. Back to pull-ups. I normally rest until I catch my breath in between sets. I'm going to do less than that right now in the interest of keeping this video short. Maybe five. Whew. tough. It's tricky being fit over 60. It can take longer recovery time. It's easier to get injured. You gotta listen to your body. Learn your body. Learn what it's telling you needs more rest. It's a very hard thing to do when you're driven to stay consistent, like I am. It's hard to quit. That's why I'm training around the issues right now, but sometimes the only thing that'll heal it with your joints is rest. Time off. Last year I had to take 5 weeks off straight. It was terrible. Back to push-ups. Start training my arms again, quit for a while. At the end of this set, I'll do arms again, and I'll do squats. After the end of Round the World, well, I hope in the spring I'll be able to get outside. There are no bar parks around here, but I can bring my rings. I'll do pull-ups that way on a tree or whatever. We'll make it work, get outside. If I can find a place that's not too polluted in my hood, sometimes it's safer just to breathe that indoor air. All right, back to pull-ups. Not easy. Who else is out there over 60 doing this, huh? Where are you? Looking for you. Let's train together. Is it your grandfather? Go ask him. Tell him I need a training partner. Your great-grandfather? Tell him I'll be 62 next month. I'm a weak vegan. Haven't had any meat over 30 years. I'll be easy to train with. Let's train, come on. I'm a lonely man. tough. Going too fast for an old man. Need to slow down. Catch my breath. Hold on, I gotta turn the heat down, people. Sometimes I take a little sip of water, but I don't swallow. One of Larry Holmes, the great heavyweight fighter, one of his last fights, he was a bit out of shape and dehydrated, so he had to drink water in between rounds. Looked the fight up, I don't remember who he was fighting, but very end of the fight, before he could get to his corner, all that water came out. I'll do anything to keep from, you know, doing that. All right. This is going to be the last set I'm going to record, because fifth set is going to take a while. Okay, breaking a set, that was four. Tough. But these are much easier on my shoulder. Both shoulders. Hurt for certain, y'all. Okay. One. My bar was taller, I could keep my legs straight in front of me. Alright, that's five. Four. Five reps, top of the fourth set. Next push-ups. Then dips. Then I got one more set. Fugly set. When I might have to break. Nothing wrong with that. Stay consistent. If you have to, go down on your numbers. Try to do good form. I'm trying to do good form. There's always room for improvement. You know, spring, you got an ant on the floor. I don't want to kill him. You got a wife and family?
Yep.
Probably on the way to do his workout? That's no problem with that, Ant. Okay, broke.
Two more. Whew, Lord.
All right.
Please like and subscribe. I'm trying to get to 50 subscribers by my 62nd birthday, which is in March. Okay, one rep. All right, I'm going back to ring chin-ups, ring pull-ups. One more set, we're all done, fit over 60. Please subscribe, let's get it, no excuses.